Yo, what we got, quick second? I just want to thank Kathy for putting us on this show. For everything that she does here for Maine. Anybody who's ever walked through this door, anybody who's ever played here, knows the fucking shit that she does for everybody. If anybody has anything else to say about that, fuck them. Bands come through here and they recognize when people have fucking heart and they're doing shit for the right reason. And it's funny how it's the people who fucking talk shit who are doing everything for the wrong reason. Also, while we get a minute, or maybe more, I don't know what's going on behind me, but. Song is up to our brothers in strength for a reason. Anybody in a younger band, there's somebody you should be looking up to. They've been doing it for a long fucking time. They do it the right way, no fucking attitude. Always trying to help people out. That's the way it's supposed to be done. Piece of shit that I used to be very fucking close to. Threw their morals away for nothing. Fucking everything they believed in, they stabbed in the back. There's nothing that piece of shit. It's called Shameless. Thank you. another guitar player, but our bass player is a fucking idiot and he's not here, so he's in another band that's fucking stupid and he's playing with them, so fuck him. This next song is up to anybody who fucking struggled for today, works a shit fucking job they hate, tries to fucking overcome all the fucking demons in their life. We're all fucked up, that's why we're here. But fortunately, we've all fucking got each other. So this is up to all my fucking friends, East Coast, worldwide, everybody who has my back. I know who you are, you know who you are, thank you. I wouldn't be here without you guys. Music. like you got fucking made fun of for the shit they liked, the way their fucking hair looked, style of fucking clothes they wore. Anybody got picked on for being fucking different? So this last song's called 400 Lifetimes. Because that's everything in this world that I want to fucking stab to death slowly with a knife.
Come on.
appreciate it. All the bands have merch for sale, so pick something up from somebody. I don't give a fuck what band it is, but buy something.